Michelle, do you know what those are?
Cards.
Cards.
Playing cards.
What is this? Earbuds.
Uh-huh. You wrap it up so it's not dangling everywhere.
Oh, that's actually a great idea. I have one of those. So do they give out the, I forgot all of my stuff in my car. Do they give out you?
Yeah, right?
They have to hold the spoon though.
Oh yeah. And I think they have a test.
Hardware.
Gentlemen, welcome aboard. This is going to be a completely full flight, so please utilize the space. You have found your seat. Please step out of the aisle so you can let others behind you get to their seat as quickly as possible. Welcome aboard. We are very glad to have you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've closed boarding door. Ready for departure? This is the time.
Gentlemen, a very good morning and a warm welcome on board. If we can have your attention, we'll point out the safety features of this Boeing 737-700 series aircraft. You'll find a safety information card located in the seat back or literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, pull on the loose strap to tighten, to release, lift up on the buckle. Position the seatbelt tight and low across your hips and please wear it whenever you're seated. The aircraft is equipped with 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 over the wing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to those exits. Should an evacuation be necessary, please follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove it only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container. Remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the black strap around your waist. Buckle at the front, then pull to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down on the red tab to inflate. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your life vest also has a light that automatically illuminates in the water. For use of a life vest on an inflate, please refer to the safety information card. Flight attendants will distribute additional life vests if necessary. Thank heavens he's moved away because he's throwing me off my game. And if I get lost, I have to start at the beginning again. The flight attendants are walking by to ensure seatbelts are fastened, seatbacks and tray tables are brought to the full upright and locked position, and carry-on items are stowed all the way under the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. The use of electronic cigarettes, including charging, is not permitted on board, and should you have brought your own alcohol with you, it's not permitted to consume it on board the flight. A change in cabin pressure if needed. 4 yellow oxygen masks will drop from a compartment overhead to activate the flow of oxygen. Put down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. And if you're traveling with children or someone needing assistance, be sure to secure your own mask. And remember to remove any mask or face covering you may be wearing before donning the yellow oxygen mask. We're here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Well, thanks for listening to all of that, ladies and gentlemen. It just remains for us to invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the very first flight out of Kansas City. We're scheduled for an hour and 35 minutes gate-to-gate. Captain says just 52 minutes, but we'll ask him to go around a couple of times so you have a bit more fun on this flight. Glad to have you with us again. We will have to dim cabin lights because it's so dark outside, since it is the middle of the night still. If you're reading, you'll find a reading light in the panel above your head. For departure, we do hope you enjoy the flight. all of us at Southwest Airlines, a warm welcome to Chicago Midway. Please remain seated with seatbelts fastened, seatbacks and tray tables in their full upright and locked position, and all carry-on items stowed. When the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign, do exercise caution opening overhead bins. Items tend to shift during flight and they could fall, and you're welcome to use cell phones in full cellular mode, as long as you have those within reach. If you're connecting to another Southwest Airlines flight, please check TV monitors in the terminal for the most up-to-date connecting flight and gate information. Passengers going on with us to Miami on this flight, please just listen when we open the entry door. We understand that we're moving to another aircraft, so we'll get the information for you as soon as we open the door and let you know what gate we're going to. But again, passengers from Miami, just wait for that announcement. Do be aware, aircraft doors will be open front and rear for aircraft servicing while we're here on the gate, so do steer clear of those open doors. And it only remains for us to thank you all very, very, very much indeed for flying with us today. It honestly was an honor and a privilege to fly this first flight out of that beautiful new terminal. We're Baltimore flight crew and we have terrible terminal envy at this point. It's just absolutely exquisite and it was such a pleasure having you all. Thank you all for your lovely spirit, your kind comments, your enthusiasm. You were just delightful. We enjoyed having you on board today and we hope that you'll come back and fly with us many, many, many more times. Hopefully we'll have even more destinations out of Kansas City. Anyway, have a very lovely rest of your day and we'll look forward to seeing you again soon. Once again, welcome to Chicago.
Thank you. walkway is ending.
Not at all. I just like it.